One more time. With feeling. Can't do my man Leroy like that.
Can't do Leroy like that.
He deserves better.
That's hidden inside you and me. And if each man on earth knew how much he was worth, think how much richer we all would be. Look in any direction, there's a priceless collection of people you see every day. But life's a beautiful show, just as long as you know that in their own special way.
Everybody got their cup.
But we all could be winners if we only
got my cup, and I'm filling it up. And I'm turning it up.
What a smile we'd be wearing once we all started sharing.
We're gonna open what is this, babe? It's called California.
What would you do?
California.
Send your heart.
It's a Cabernet Chenin Blanc and Pinot d'Orny from the Loire Valley en français.
Everybody's a masterpiece.
Okay, so I'm canceled in France for that.
Everybody's a masterpiece.
It's a French red from the Loire Valley. It's a Cabernet blend.
Everybody's a masterpiece. Beauty's in your heart. Why don't you stop and look around you?
Everybody's a masterpiece.
Love, love, love. Don't take the banner.
Damn, that was like an audible pop.
Be right on time.
Nice.
Everybody's a masterpiece.
Everybody's a masterpiece. You guys are all masterpieces. Works of art, just like the label on this wine, on this fine wine. Okay. Leroy Hudson from Chicago, Illinois. I'm going to keep it a 100 with y'all right now. I have no idea what the name of this group is. I can't read the label. I have no idea what the name of the song is. It's all in Polish. It's on Musa Records, though. I'll show you. Oh my God! Wait till you see what this group looks like. First of all, before we get through that, can we talk about Leroy Hudson's suit game? The three-piece cream with the cream silk or satin or whatever it is. Butterfly collar shirt underneath. Wow. Dude fully looks like me when I have the mustache. Babas of Poland. Shit's cool. I think the band is called We Atraki. Waiatraki. My snack. Are you guys enjoying my plate? My bootleg ass charcuterie plate. My charcuterie. That's how you know it's Polish. They were like, oh, you guys couldn't tell we were Polish? Wait, I don't think everybody knows we're Polish. Ta-da! Okay, that's a Waiatraki. The artwork is so sick. The wine is good. I think this is a case where I really think this bottle needs to breathe for a bit. A lot of wines, man, you just got to like let them breathe. You got to decant them sometimes. We don't really do that, but we should. We should do that more. Oh, wait. Okay. I promised I was going to play this. One more Polish number. How do you like that? You guys didn't even know I owned more than one Polish jazz record. This is Christina Pronko. This is more like Polish disco. But I really like this. This is like obviously an enormous Shaft ripoff, but it's so good. And then they do kind of flip it up. Trisket with a little cheese, and then you just put one little grape on top. Sounds weird, but it's so good. There's two different kinds of cheese in here, and they're both heavily processed, whatever they are. They're probably both the exact same kind of cheese, and one just has like food coloring in them. Can't taste the difference, it's the same. One of them has a little more yellow number 6 in it or whatever. That was Christina Pronko. I'm not even going to attempt to read the name of the song. I think this is the song that I think it is. Yeah. Man, this is a fucking cut. I'm a little more. I'm just finding out just now that this guy's name is Georges Thurston. And man, does he got a look going on. He is pulling off a Luke, an L-E-W-K. I gotta take this out. This plastic, so you guys can really see this shit. Got a definite, like, very young acidity to it. It's very funky, but not in a bad way. It's good. Super salty. Super salty. Little ocean breeze on the nose there. The taste of California. Jam of the night. What a cut. I mean, so the name of the record is Boule Noir, Boule Noir. I don't know. The guy's name is Georges Thurston, but I don't know. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna slow it down.
Sleepyheads.
Wake up, sleepyheads.
Baby, wake up, get out of bed.
Edna Wright.
Ooh, baby, wake up, sleepy. Ooh, baby, wake up.
Don't sleep on Edna.
Ooh, baby, wake up. Don't let love pass you by.
Grisanta? That was for you. To a sleeper but a dream. I think that's RCA Records. Okay. I just was flipping through. Oh man. Shout out to Dave's Records, Chicago. See, sometimes I leave the price tag on just because I like to remember. Just like to remember the experience of buying this record at Dave's in Chicago.
So you think
it's Eddie Kendricks.
Heart's made of stone.
Doing his version of The Moments, not on the outside.
There's no reaction.
Ah, man, I hate to say it.
You're wrong.
Eddie might have got them. This version is so dope.
From the tip of my toes, my love for you steadily flows on and on. And each day you're not here, I'm so wrecked with my tears. Not on the outside, but inside strong. I love you, I love you. Without you, I can't go on. I need you, I need you so badly to keep this cold heart warm. So when you smile at me and I don't speak, it's not that I don't care. But oh, I'm so weak. I'm so weak. 'Cause from my head to my toes, my love for you steadily grows. Not on the outside, but inside strong. I love you, I love you, my baby. Without you, I can't go on. I need you. Oh, I need so badly to keep this cold heart warm. Ooh, baby. So you think my heart's made of stone? And when you're near me, there's no reaction. From my head to my toes, my love for you steadily grows. Not on the outside, not on the outside, not on the outside.
This line is getting better and better with every moment that it's up. See, sometimes you just gotta let it ruminate and marinate and chill for a minute. It'll open up. Sometimes they come out the bottle and they're just
not on the outside.
And it's just too much.
It
just has to breathe. It's been cooped up in there for years.
Not on the outside.
Eddie Kendricks on Tamla.
Not on the outside, but
outside, but inside,
yeah, I need
to strong.
Not on the outside. Hey.
Eddie went through a lot of phases, man.
Outside, but but inside.
Listen to this jump.
I love you. I need to.
Listen to this 1 year jump.
Outside.
1972 on his self-titled release to 1973, 1 year later. Your boy is on the throne with the spear. Talking about my people, we gotta hold on. It's a big, it's a wild transition for one year. Another guy just continuously getting fits off. Look at how smooth your boy is, Kendricks.
My people.
song, people.
My people.
Everybody thought we were, everybody burned their masks and shit. Everybody thought the shit was over. Now we got Lambda. Delta.
The time is here today.
Hold on, people.
Hold on. My.
Get vaccinated for the love of God and hold on.
On the love, make it stay.
So far, Rare Changes Tour is going full steam ahead. We're really hoping for the best, but we are preparing.
In peace, let us trust before we turn to ashes and dust. Let us all stand together.
I didn't even ask everybody, man. Sorry, I'm kind of trying to save my voice right now because I've been singing a lot and I kind of need to rest my voice a bit. But, welcome to the Wine and Vinyl Hour.
Say again.
Oh yeah, it's Mayor, your host with the most. So raise a glass and toast. Let me know, I got a Barry White request? Man, you guys know how to get me. You know how to get me. Just interrupt my whole train of thought. Just mention Barry White. I love to talk. Love to make fun of this guy because he's such an easy target. But yo, Michael Henderson,
I got excited.
This dude has got fucking slaps.
That you wanted
he's a ridiculous
be.
Character.
The way you shake your hips, woo, just drives me wild. I was leaving.
Right.
Can't be.
Hey, the hits are undeniable.
Can you come with me?
Hit me with Take Me, I'm Motherfucking Yours right motherfucking now. Now.
There's always a chance we'll surely find romance. Can we, baby? Have you been through this every night?
No, until I met you.
Oh, your voice is filthy on the bass, too.
Baby, when I go
symbol Michael Henderson. The album's called In the Nighttime. Buddha Records, 1978.
Feels so good.
You can take me. I'm supposed to be resting my voice.
Come on, come on, come, come on, come, come.
Can't help it.
Come on, come on, come, come on.
Bass line is so filthy. I'm gonna go learn that bass line tomorrow. Michael Henderson. You got it, dude. This is a rare one from the Woods Empire. I don't really know anything about this group. Let's do a little research. Linda, Iris, Tommy, Rhonda, and Judith. Oh my God. Guess. Guess who played the bass? James Jamerson.
You know you really shouldn't doubt it, but it's true.
Guess who played the drums?
And the moment that it
Ed Green. Barry White fame.
You standing in a dark.
Paul Jackson Jr. on guitar. Michael Boddicker on synth. Paulina Da Costa on percussion. No wonder this shit fucking slaps. It's an all-star team.
'Cause we need love.
...1981 on Taboo Records.
Everybody loves
home of greats like the SOS band. There's a little message. I love it when bands do this too. They just put like a little a message at the very end on the back cover. The message is, the earth has music for those who listen.
Don't you know? Sooner the better. Better.
You guys think about that.
That we need love. Yeah, baby. All right. Oh, we need love.
guys are gonna hold. You guys are gonna hold this Ingram family. Oh wait, I gotta run this back. Mm-hmm. You guys gotta hear this full intro. That's how you do an intro, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you introduce a song. I promise you guys. Jake, one, and I had never heard this fucking song. We never heard this. When we found out about this song years after Do It came out, we just like fell on the floor laughing.
Are you weary, baby? Girl, do you wanna come? Are you willing, baby, baby? Girl, do you wanna come? Say, are you willing, baby, baby, baby? Girl, do you wanna come? Then come and get it, girl.
Ingram. Hard. J-Rock told me that there is like a special promo version of this LP that came with a bonus 12-inch that has like an extra song on it that I'm looking for.
Come on! Girl!
Hunt for that. By request. Here it is, you guys. Brenton Wood.
If you do want me, give me a decision. If you don't want me, don't leave me on the run. If you leave me, show me that you love. And when I'm feeling blue and I want you, there's just one thing that you should do.
Hey,
just give me some kind of sign, girl. Oh, my baby, just show me that you're mine, girl. Show me that you're mine, girl. Alright.
I was gonna play Oogum Boogum, cause I'm more of a Oogum Boogum man now. I don't know, I go back and forth. Brenton. What a G.
Show me that you love.
He's got a bunch.
And when I'm feeling down, wearing a frown, you.
Oogum Boogum's not actually on this album. I thought it was.
Just give me some kind of sign, girl. Oh, my baby, to show me that you're mine, girl. Alright. Just give me some kind of sign, girl.
This is absolutely, without a doubt, the greatest organ solo of all time. The best three-note solo ever. Positive. You do not have to play all the notes to have your solo be absolutely legendary. All you shredders out there, take note. Do 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 do. Everybody knows that solo. All right, one more kind of old soul-y thing.
What am I talking about? Whispers. I gotta play Whispers.
That I don't know why that just reminded me of this. Oh wait, I know why. Sounds a lot like it.
Calling your name.
Jackie Wilson. On Brunswick Records. This might be my favorite record label art design ever. I love the Brunswick rainbow black logo.
Lonely, lonely room. There's nothing left but the past. Nothing but the past.
Minutes left.
Don't you hear it, Peaches? Don't you hear it, little baby?
Jackie Wilson with Whispers. God, man, I mentioned Ed Green before. listen to the way those fucking drums come in.
Wow.
It's the maestro. I picked this because I just wanted to show you guys this cover because it's kind of weird and rare. LP is called Grand Gala. A gala weekend. With Barry White and the Love Unlimited Orchestra, of course. As far as I know, this is the only... This is like some weird German pressing or Dutch press or something like that. I think this is the only way to get this song on LP. It's called, the song is called Sweet Moments. And you know I went to Europe and was like, I need the European special Barry White LP. I have to have it. That shit sounds good on wax. That rim shot is crazy sounding. All right, this here's a special treat for you Barry White fans in the house.
Oh yeah, man, yeah.
You guys are gonna get a kick out of this one. Fast. A whole lot of cocaine in the studio for this one. These guys were doing rails off the desk.
I'm
The group is called West Wing. West Coast Sound. Executive produced by Barry White, of course. 20th Century Records, 1975. No, like, instrumentation credits, of course. But I gotta believe that's my man Ed Green on drums again. I got it. They don't credit the drummer or the bass player or any of the instrumentation. But they did make sure to credit their spiritual advisor, Larry Nunes. Shout out to Larry. That is not easy. That is not an easy beat to play on the drums. You gotta do those hi-hats with one hand. It's hard. Before we get out of here, because this is frankly just, this might be the best new album that I've heard in all year. Front, wall to wall, all killer, no filler. It's Eddie Chacon. I special ordered the limited blue vinyl because I'm me. Never changing. The album is called Pleasure, Joy, Happiness. Never changing. Pleasure, Joy, and Happiness. When I want to. Produced by John Carroll Kirby. When I want to. Who I think just put an album out himself. Da, 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 da. And this particular song is called Wicked World. Wicked World. Is it over?
Is it over? Yeah. Is it over?
Dirty said the spiritual advisor brings the good drugs. That may very well be the case. I don't know who Eddie Chacon's spiritual advisor is, but He's got a good one. He could be a spiritual advisor, it feels like. All right, I hate to do it to you guys, but it's the end of our program for tonight. Love y'all. Be safe. Check out the dates for the Mayor Hawthorne Rare Changes Tour if you have not gotten your ticket yet. Some of these cities, you know, the cities in California and New York, the big boys, they're selling out fast. So if you live in a major metropolitan area like Chicago or San Francisco, get your shit right now. If you live in, I don't know, Nashville, you could probably wait a little bit, but, you know, maybe not. I don't know. Do what you feel. Love you guys. See you next week.